Do you want other countries interfering in our immigration controls, in our foreign policy, in our industrial negotiations over pay and hours of work, in education, defence, in every bit of our lives? And don't think subsidiarity will help. It means they decide in Brussels what are the issues they will deal with. Do you want to be citizens of a European Union?
No!